Hi! In this video, you'll learn which is the best Udemy course to learn mobile development for Android phones. I've been a developer for over 20 years now. I also love making courses and watching online courses. This time, I wanted to buy the best course for mobile development for Android phones. The criteria I chose was relevant content, so if all the resources are super outdated, then I'm wasting my time. I wanted to see good explanations that also reveal good coding practices and tips and tricks for better productivity. I want engaging lectures with some support in the Q&A. And I wanted to learn how to use Android Studio best. Knowing the tools is super important, it makes life easier. So this is what I want. Relevant content, simple explanations that show the hows and the whys, I don't want to fall asleep, and I want to learn how to use the tools for development. I mean Android Studio. When you search for Android course on Udemy, the top courses are the complete Android and developer course from Rob Percival and Mark Stock. Then the complete Android Oreo developer course, Build 23 Apps. Again, from Rob Percival and Nick Walters. And a course from Tim Buchalka named Android Java Masterclass, Become an App Developer. I'll be reviewing these three courses and another one I found super cool. The course I'm talking about is the complete Android 10 and Kotlin Development Masterclass from Denis Panjuta. Let's start with the first one, the complete Android and developer course from Rob Percival and Mark Stock. The course has 4.4 rating from 26,500 students. So far, 144k students bought this course. This course teaches Java development. Java is a popular choice for mobile development, although now Kotlin would be a better choice. For this course, you need no programming knowledge. It's super suitable for beginners, since explanations are clear and engaging. But here comes a warning. It recommends using Android Studio versions 2.0 and 2.1.2. The current version is 3.6. Also, it teaches Android Nougat, that is version 7. Now is 11 beta. So you can expect many parts of the course to be outdated. The apps that are available for download have sync errors in most of them. Since Rob Percival is a great teacher, the better choice would be the course he made with Nick Walter, the complete Android Oreo developer course, Build 23 Apps. The course has 4.5 ratings from 13k students, and it teaches about 61k students. In the course, they teach a newer version of Android, Oreo, the version 8. Version 8 is still an older version. They should update the course to version 10. However, all the main concepts are still in the course. They use Java and Kotlin, so it is a better choice. You'll create lots of projects that will give you insights on how to build things. It's a great course for beginners. You don't need any previous knowledge, since you start with all the basics. The course starts slowly in the beginning so the students can get familiarized with the environment. Some parts are outdated and no longer used, like the parse server. The course would become even better if it was updated regularly. This course is a good starting point. However, there are a few missing points. A lot of UI controls are not explained. They have not talked about checkboxes, progress bars, splash screens, bottom navigation, fragments, and view models. Android tests are not covered. And app clones are very elementary. And the instructors respond to questions. That is a great part of this course. Support is excellent. This course is super useful, especially if you are a beginner. Then we have a course by Tim Buchalka. The course has 4.4 rating from 8k students. He teaches about 54k students. The course teaches Android 7 Nougat version and it uses Java. So why would this course still be worth it? Well, if you like long explanations that go into depth, then Tim would be a great instructor for you. This course is much more structured. A big plus of this course is that the co-instructor, Jean-Paul, usually replies to a question very fast, which is a great support. That is super important. When you get stuck, it's easier if you can ask the instructor for help. The minus of the course is the outdated content. The Android version is old. For anyone who thinks seriously about Android development, then Kotlin is the language to use. Yes, the course could be updated. Some fun elements would also be helpful so that the students can be more engaged. Then the final course is the complete Android 10 and Kotlin Development Masterclass from Denis Banciuta. This course has the freshest content. It teaches Android 10 and uses Kotlin for development. It has 45 hours of content. The course is project-based, which gives you the experience of building apps. You end up with a lot of examples. You'll make apps you can use for your portfolio. You'll do a Trello clone, a quiz app, a 7-minute workout app, a weather app, and a drawing app. Some videos are long, but he made it long to explain everything and make it easier to understand. The dedication and motivation of the instructor are engaging. I like that. I like teachers that are passionate about what they teach. He explains everything included in the course with precision. But some of the basic features like spinners, bottom navigation bars were not included in the course. I also did not see any explanation about tabs, fragments, and material design. But you know, there is no perfect course. This one is close to it. It is good that Denis includes instructions of libraries and tools such as Dijkstra, Glide, JSON Firestore, and the Google Maps API. This is really great. Fundamental sections are also really helpful. So this is an excellent course for the beginners and also programmers with experience. Denis's passion and energy are what I like most about this course. Too bad he doesn't answer students regularly. He could get some help. But as said, no course is perfect. So what is my final verdict, my very opinionated result? If I had to choose what course to buy, I would take two. I would take the complete Android Oreo development course Build 23 Apps. Even if it teaches an older version of Android, it is still a great course. You'll also learn some Java with it. After taking that course, I would upgrade it with the complete Android 10 and Kotlin Development Masterclass from Denis Banciuta. In this course, you'll go deeper into Kotlin and learn the latest stable Android version. Below, you'll see the links to the courses. I get a super small fee if you buy from these links. Thank you for supporting me. Mobile development is one of the most looked for skills. With the two courses, you'll have enough demo project to show off and it will give you enough confidence to apply for a job. But even after these courses, you'll need to explore and learn more. There is a lot you can do on your own after these courses to improve learning. This is how it is in development. It's a never-ending learning path. You either like to learn or you become obsolete. That is why you need some passion to do this job. So do start learning now and subscribe to this channel and follow me. Bye-bye!